How to Make Realistic Paintings Using Just Complementary Colors, Part 3.
Today, let's talk green and red. Here, you can see the two colors separately, but when mixed together, you guessed it, the perfect brown. Adding more red will give you warmer browns, while adding green will give you really pretty earthy and olive greens. This side is perfect for realistic landscapes and greenery, and this side for skin tones and shadows in the face.